Send my name and hello guys, my name is Tanya Gastam, but today we're at DUT Steve Campus. We're here to quiz a student about African continent. We want to see how much do they know about their continent. Okay, you guys, me, you don't lose any. You're learning penny one per country football club, me. Yeah, like Africa. Okay.
And that's it. Is that true? I give a lot of one.
One per country penny?
I'm going to get two. And yes, it's a Malik.
Okay. I don't know if I'm going to film this. I'm going to film
this. I'm going to film.
Okay, so Swam, I have a question for you, ne?
Yeah.
Okay, tell us your name, le football clubs in South Africa, one per country.
South Africa, South Africa. Mamelodi Sundowns. Egypt. Al Ahly. Al Ahly SC. England.
I feeling.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, and yourself?
Okay, thank you.
My name is Albert.
Three African football clubs. One country.
Yes. Okay, we have Orlando Pirates. Football club. Then we have Al Ahly. Then we have one more, which is called Burkina Faso.
Okay, we have a Europe. Correct. The first two.
Right.
Burkina Faso is not a football club, it's a country. But I understand.
Yeah.
We have Zamalek.
Oh, yes, I remember the team now. Yes.
Thank you. So, yeah, I'm impressed. That's it for today, guys. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Thank you very much to Steve and Biko students for their contribution. See you next time.